You could talk, you know, I mean, if you need to.
I'm fine.
You've said that word so many times today, it doesn't even sound like a word anymore. Just saying you can talk to me, because, you know, even if I repeat every word you say, no one around here likes me. They just call me a liar and move on.
A miserable, diseased, dirty ex-mistress. It's hot. It's really hot. I feel better already.
See?
Oh, happy Thanksgiving.
Alex.
Come here.
Okay, so Izzy's not here, and Christina's not answering her phone, and I have a thing, so I need you to be a girl for me.
What'd he do? Want me to kick his ass?
Where is he?
I'll kill him. Did he hurt you? Are you hurt?
It's just us now. I don't know if you need somebody to bitch to or just be...
my person.
I don't know what you mean.
What to do?